podcast. That was Renita D'Souza, a young colleague at ORF Mumbai. She joined us, a gold medalist from the Department of Economics at Mumbai University. Very well done, Renita. Renita introduced Ajit as an economist. Of course, he is a very eminent one, but he is much more than that. He is one of our distinguished public intellectuals in India. Those of you who read his writings, he doesn't write only about economics. On a wide range of issues. And just before coming here, I spent some time discussing something altogether different with him, and I was so impressed by the depth of his understanding, and that was about spirituality. So here is a speaker who is going to tell us about this very important reform that's going to be unveiled in a few days. But in Dr. Ranade, we have someone who brings many perspectives to the subject of today's talk. Today's talk is about GST. In a few days from now, that is on the 30th of June, the midnight of 30th June, the government is holding a special meeting. I don't know whether it can be called a session, but a special meeting in the Central Hall of Parliament to unveil GST the following day. Along with a speech by our Prime Minister. The Prime Minister is going to be accompanied by two other former Prime Ministers, Dr. Manmohan Singh and Devegowda. A very good gesture to show to the entire country that GST is not an initiative of only one government, but it's a reform in continuum. One hopes that this government gives due credit in a similar way to other initiatives of previous governments, and every party should do so that we foster a sense of cooperation and consensus in our country. All eyes are going to be on how GST is rolled out and what it will do. And as Ajit will tell us, there are bound to be some hiccups. I am reminded here, friends, since we are going to discuss tax, the wise saying by Vedavyasa in the Mahabharata. He says the king should levy tax in such a way that the subject is not harmed. The king, that it should be like a honeybee that collects honey without hurting the plant. A very wise guidance. One hopes that governments follow, and more than the policy makers, the implementers of policy, the tax collection machinery. Is all this going to change? How is it going to impact the economy? Whether tax collections, tax compliance, all this is going to change for the better, as promised? Ajit will enlighten us. So, very happy, Ajit, for accepting our invitation. He's a very busy man, and He has so many invitations to talk on this. Some of you who read Marathi newspapers would have seen today the banner headline in Lok Satta. He gave a talk yesterday. So thank you very much. It's an honor for ORF Mumbai to have you speaking on GST. So let's welcome him with a big round of applause.